Hold the top of the dumbbell with both hands, have a slight bend in your knee, and then try to push your hips back as you perform the remaining deadlift.